Hi, I'm Celia Torres here at the Anaheim Fit Expo here with the host with the most.
The hostess with the mostest. How are you doing, everybody? Hi, nice to see you again.
Tell me, what are you doing here today? What's going on at this expo?
Oh my God, this is finally back in Anaheim. It seems like it was yesterday. And this is the most action-packed expo you can ever find here in the United States. The largest. We have great contestants here. We have competitors here who come from all over the world. Elite champions. They hold up seminars where people can actually listen to them. We have a lot of group training here. We have a healthy eating pavilion. We have a place where we can drop off the children. You know, they can do some fun stuff over there. There's everywhere, and everywhere you look, there are things to do. You know, some guys, they have 3-4 packages full of samples worth of thousands of dollars, you know, what companies give away here. They can freebies, you know, there's a lot of things. On this specific stage, you know, we have a Max Reps competition where I actually can make some money.
What is a Max Reps competition?
Well, we have different disciplines such as biceps curls, you know, how many curls you do in 1 minute, how many pull-ups, how many push-ups in 1 minute, you know, how many dips. And, you know, the contestants, you know, basically everybody has a chance to sign up and everybody has a chance to win some money. We give away $300 in cash. We have some great medals. We have tons of folders for social media purposes.
Sounds like a good deal. And there are a lot of people out here today. What brings all these people out here, you think, to the expo?
Well, I think what brings them is, first of all, the Fit Expo brand itself is very well known, national and international. We have a lot of people from all over the world. And it brings them here because there's just, for everybody, there's something to do. It's like everybody has things to do, whether, you know, you listen to a seminar, you actually can compete here, you got some of the physique contestants, you can compete there. There's model searches. For moms, there's things for the mom, you know, you can learn how to cook properly for your child, you know.
There's something for everybody here, and the energy is great. Everyone looks like they're having a really good time. So what would you recommend to people if they're hesitant, or, you know, maybe they are not into fitness yet? What do you want to say to them?
Well, you know, the only mistakes you can make today is not coming here, really. I mean, even if you're not into fitness, I totally get it, but maybe, you know, maybe you in your personal life, you can feel like you can do a little bit better in certain areas. Maybe you can be a little bit better in being compassionate, maybe a little bit better in, you know, spreading love, maybe a little bit better of, you know, doing certain things or doing exercise. It doesn't really matter what you can do a little bit better, but I think if you're here, you're involved with a lot of positive energy. These guys here, they're full motivated. They're positive, you know. They wanna get information. They wanna strive ahead of the time. They wanna live their life to the best ability they possibly can. And you can do. You can learn. You can participate. Like I said, you can walk away with money. And best of all, you can make tons of new friends. I mean, what's better than that?
Yeah, what's better than that? It's a very motivational environment. Anything else you wanna say?
Yeah, I wanna invite everybody. You know, come tonight, today. Come tomorrow mornings. We're here till tomorrow, till 5 o'clock. At the Anaheim Convention Center. It's one of the largest, best, most inspirational fit expo you can ever see.
Okay, so come on out if you want to meet more fit people. If you want to flex for them, let them see how fit you are.
Flexing? What am I flexing?
Yeah, test your muscles.
Test your,
okay, let's go.
All right, we flex together. Yay!
All right, for IDA TV, I'm Celia Torres.